Heavenly Father, O Lord, I know that you can do everything and that no purpose of yours can be withheld from you. I will extol you, my God, O King, and I will bless your name forever and ever. Every day I will bless you, and I will praise your name forever and ever. Great is the Lord, and greatly to be praised, and your greatness is unsearchable. You are gracious and full of compassion, slow to anger and great in mercy. You, Lord, are good to all, and your tender mercies are over all your works. O Lord, you have searched me and known me. You know my sitting down and my rising up. You understand my thought afar off. You comprehend my path and my lying down, and you are acquainted with all my ways. For there is not a word on my tongue, but behold, O Lord, you know it altogether. You have hedged me behind and before, and laid your hand upon me. Such knowledge is too wonderful for me. It is high, I cannot attain it. How precious are your thoughts to me, O God! How great is the sum of them! Search me, O God, and know my heart. Try me, and know my anxieties, and see if there is any wicked way in me, and lead me in the way everlasting. You asked, "Who is this who hides counsel without knowledge?" Therefore I have uttered what I did not understand, things too wonderful for me which I did not know. I have heard of you by the hearing of the ear, but now my eyes see you. Therefore I abhor myself and repent in dust and ashes. Behold, I am vile. What shall I answer you? I lay my hand over my mouth. Woe is me, for I am undone, because I am a man of unclean lips, and I dwell in the midst of a people of unclean lips, for my eyes have seen the King, the Lord of hosts. I will wash my hands in innocence, so I will go about your altar, O Lord, that I may proclaim with the voice of thanksgiving and tell of all your wonderful works. Lord, I have loved the habitation of your house and the place where your glory dwells. Many, O Lord, my God, are your wonderful works which you have done, and your thoughts toward us cannot be recounted to you in order. If I would declare and speak of them, they are more than can be numbered. Sacrifice and offering you did not desire. My ears have been opened. I delight to do your will, O my God, and your law is within my heart. I have not hidden your righteousness within my heart. I have declared your faithfulness and your salvation. I have not concealed your loving kindness and your truth from the great assembly. Do not withhold your tender mercies from me, O Lord. Let your loving kindness and your truth continually preserve me. Be pleased, O Lord, to deliver us. O Lord, make haste to help. With men this is impossible, but with God all things are possible. The Lord has done great things for us, and we are glad. You have washed us in the fountain, and we have feasted on divine love. How grateful we are for this sanctified season. You have opened our eyes, and we have seen wondrous things from your law. We will run the course of your commandments, for you have set our hearts free. Let all those who seek you rejoice and be glad in you. Let such as love your salvation say continually, "The Lord be magnified." O magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together, in the name of him who has been highly exalted, and given the name that is above all names. Lord Jesus, we pray. Amen.